Right, now we're going to show you how to change a foot plate. As you can see, this one's had better days. It's quite simple. Flip it on its side. Then the Phillips screwdriver or the drill. I'll show you this. This is locked on, so obviously pull that down so you can get to the screws a bit easier. New one. See the two lugs. Obviously, got to line up with these two holes. You can see the holes if you just look through there. That's it. There you go, all done.